and how I feel society has sort of limited people to their biological state. And while it's important to acknowledge our biological identifiers and differences, like being black is something that I biologically am, and I'm proud of that. Sometimes as a society, we forget that people can exist beyond that, and gender identity or gender expression, which is closely linked to sex, often influences the way that we perceive people, and we take away that freedom of having identity outside of your biological body and biological identity. And it's kind of unfair that people can't live the way they choose to live because of these biological identifiers and differences. Like, we limit people to certain practices, like girls play with dolls and boys play with toy cars or some shit. All because as a society we've agreed that biologically this is what this sex slash gender needs. Social media is such a good place to find yourself. Like, you get to see all of these people embracing who they are, like men embracing their femininity wholeheartedly and women doing the same with masculinity. And once I sort of committed to the social space, because I enjoy creating content and sharing that with people, I like to think that that shows in my Instagram. So when I like sort of committed to the social space, like I saw people embracing who they were, and I wanted to do that for myself. And it just made that empowerment bigger than when I was doing it for my, like, in private at home, like, just for me. Now I was doing it for other people, and we were having these conversations about femininity, and, like, this, literally me and you at this moment are exploring femininity in, like, males. And it's so important for us to all understand that, like, it doesn't change your, like, whole identity to embrace something feminine. Mm-hmm.
Think about it, it doesn't even, you know, process in my head that I'm experiencing femininity. I just do it. It's me. I live it. It's like dawns, and that helped me be more comfortable with that.
I thought that I would have the strength.
It's me. I live it. It's like dawns, and that helped me be more comfortable with that. Because before I started dancing, I wasn't necessarily expressing my femininity. I was, you know, hiding it and masking it. But then through dance, I did styles that were very feminine.
Claim me as your own. From now on, I depend on you alone.
See femininity as a flower. A flower is soft. A flower is a source of life for us. Like, flowers give us oxygen, you know. So a woman bears life. Without flowers, there's no food, there's no seeds, you know, growing. I'm not about to do a whole biology lesson, but yeah, flowers bear life and they give us nutrition. So I see women as like that, and flowers are beautiful. They stand out and they take care of everything, literally. If we have a fucked up world and the humidity is rubbish, a flower will fix it and the atmosphere will be fine. Yeah. We serve the deepest of the deep.